Grab this, just kind of look at it. I'm still gonna be here, you feel me? You're still gonna be taking photos, but boom. Then you're gonna come right here, sit right here. Here, I want you GQ, wrap for a little bit. Try to, you know what I'm saying? I'll probably actually sit on this one so you can put your foot up.
Yeah.
You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Bow. We'll take it up, get up here. We'll do a solo shot here on this couch right here. You're still taking photos the whole entire time, brother. Don't even trip. Bow, you're right here. He's gonna take a few photos. Sometimes you have to rap with me. You don't have to rap with me the entire time, because you can interact with him too, like you're doing a real photo shoot too. Bow, after you get up, down, boom, we'll take it to this whole entire white wall over here, okay? And I'll keep directing you through the shot. See that? Oh. And then when you come here, boom, wrap a little. Don't worry about wrap looking at me. You're gonna see me through the, you don't even gotta look at me here. Just look at yourself the whole time in the mirror, you feel me? Mm-hmm. Boom. Then you'll go to wardrobe, you feel me? Check something out. Yeah. As you grab the shirt, that's when you can interact with me. Scoot more to the right just a little bit. Any shout outs? Any shout outs?
Shout out y'all, bro. Shout out for World Peace. Shout out for Price. You already know that's it, really.
Yup, yup.
Studio set up, went to the LA Music School over here. It's right. Like the mecca of music schools out here, you know, like around this area.
Right.
He learned a lot, you know. He's good. He knows some stuff, but like, I want to get him with Juju and have them come together on some shit, bro, and like help him learn too, you know, and myself as well.
That'd be solid as shit. For real, bro.
It's like when I go over there, if I book a studio with JT, bro,
yeah,
I'ma learn some stuff by just watching, you know, like
facts.
If you pay attention, you pick it up.
Facts.
But I enjoy recording myself, bro, not having nobody record me. Yeah, and just vibing by myself, shit.
Right.
To be real.
Relax and chill.
Yeah. Bro said, I am not using the crackhead lighter. Dog. Hey, when I seen it was the crackhead lighters that was all they had, I was like, how bad you wanna smoke? I was like, I didn't even hesitate.
I'm not gonna lie, I probably would've grabbed it too, like, fuck.
No, I took a lot of losses trying to get to this. No,
place we rented out, homie ain't answering, not giving us the door code. It's all bad, dog.
That's crazy.
We'll get right though, you know. Damn, hopefully he answers though. The struggle, bro.
Damn, round style, I used to work that. When I worked at Google.
That's what I'm working for right now. Oh, shit.
So, damn. When did you book this spot? What day?
Shit, like, remember that day? I think Thursday I booked it, and he confirmed it Thursday.
So, when was Thursday? What was the date for Thursday?
Shit.
20.
Oh, it's not on that one, bro. It'll be on the other one. It'll be on this one.
Today's the 30th.
Shit, I'm trying to figure it out.
Yeah, Thursday. Congrats on doing this
one.
Here.
This
is
my lounge right here.
Oh, this your lounge?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Hell yeah, bro. This is a guy, bro. I done paid $215 and he
didn't
hit me up.
You talking about right there?
Yeah.
Everybody have problems with their rent for bill, man.
For real? Oh, that's crazy.
I think they subleasing, though.
It ain't even that bad to be real if you think about it.
Bro, that's crazy. You better hit them up and get your money back ASAP, bro. Straight up.
Oh, JST. Oh.
People been coming, though.
He responded.
Yep, he did. He responded. My apologies. I was calling the number on here and it can go through.
My apologies, bro. Man, dude, we don't need more time. Hey, you want me to talk to him, bro?
Yeah,
bro.
Oh, no, he won't do it.
Okay,
right,
for sure. Yeah, that's what we're trying to figure out right now.
So, where are you right now?
We at the spot. No, we at the little door with the code on it, bro.
Some video, something.
That's how you gotta do, you know? 293-3942. Right. Hey, my name is Brandon Cooper.
Brandon Cooper?
Yeah, that's my artist name too and stuff, bro.
All right.
You can look me up on YouTube and stuff.
Got you.
No, it's official. Brandon. We're shooting a vlog right now, bro. You wanna promote anything, bro?
Red Room. Come check us out.
Yes, sir.
Red Room Lounge. Oh,
hey, right. Real one. You know, we booked a studio spot. Here. And homie just came through for us because the other dude who we booked with, man, he was lagging it on us. Hey, but thankfully, you know, you got real ones like dude right here. And,
what's your name, bro?
Flagged out.
All right, you already know.
Yep.
Hell yeah, bro.
Let's go. How long you going to be out here?
Shit. This my shit right here.
For sure. We're going to shoot up in here right quick, get this shit out the way, and then shit, we might come fuck with you over here.
All right.
All right. Appreciate it.
Yeah, bro. Hey, yeah.
I got
the information. He got y'all the
club? Yeah, all right.
Hey, can you show him that real fast?
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Bro, show me that.
That's I'm just
up in the lounge area and shit, bro. Hell yeah. That shit clean. He said he'll bring it out to
filter off our game.
I know.
This is fire. How much you charging to rent this month ago?
I mean, because I gotta
talk about something.
Yeah, let me get you one. Are you on the gram or shit?
Yeah.
I'm gonna follow you right now. Because I own a production company, bro. I'm always out here doing videos and we always looking for locations.
Oh, yeah.
Which one's in here?
Yeah, yeah.
Right here.
That's why it's good to get out, you know, right, make connections and shit. Right. Oh, yeah, I gotta start getting out more.
Underscore, there you go. Mm-hmm. Right there.
For sure. I'm full
gotcha. Media, bro.
All right.
You already know. Yeah. I'm gonna lock in though, for real. Cause
right now.
I be out here all the time, bro. And like, artists be looking for places to shoot. I'd rather go through somebody you
got
to
exactly.
Talk to. Them,
man, yeah, yeah. You can tell you're genuine, bro.
Even if it was a show too, because I was just other bigger artists too, bro.
With Joe Lovett, got some shit. May 4th right here.
Oh, okay, for sure. I just said he was gonna text you.
Red Room, downtown LA. Check us out.
Yeah.
Appreciate you, man. You're our invitation, bro. Yeah, tap in.
Hey, you got this Instagram?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna help you get it.
Fuck that nigga, bro. Straight up, we ain't here though.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I pissed in the alley.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot you right now.
Yeah, yeah, please tell me you were recording this.
No, hey,
I'm about to start jumping. I'm about to monkey my way out this shit. Bullshit, and I was about to start pulling people out. We cannot have equipment messed up. Shit, come on. It's a movie, let's go.
Took a lot of losses trying to get to this. No, I put it all on the line every time on you. No, I took a lot of losses trying to get to this. No, I'm grinding real hard trying to shine on you. Like a star from the night sky, that's one thing I know. I done seen a lot of things, but I can't let this go. No, I'm working towards my goals, on my goals in life. I'ma keep on trying to strive and trying to grow tonight. Trying to do better, find a way for my whole family. To take my family out these struggles, all I really dream. All I really dream about all day. Trying to set my kids straight, you know that's forever, yeah. I'ma go grind until I get out, took a lot of losses. All on my own is what it costs to go and be a boss, shit. I learned a lot from all the shit, you know I learned to grow. And learn to be a better man, yeah, that's one thing I know. I was a real bad guy, no, I can't even lie. And bring tears rolling down my eyes when I think about it, I start to think about them times I was all bad. Messed up my head and I ain't really had no love yet. I ain't really had no love, my heart turned cold. Feel I really needed love, oh. But I couldn't find no love, so I lost hope. Lost hope in myself, in his life, oh. No, I took a lot of losses trying to get to this. No, I put it all on the line every time on you. No, I took a lot of losses trying to get to this. No, I'm grinding real hard trying to shine on you. Like a star from the night sky, that's one thing I know. I done seen a lot of things, but I can't let this go. No, I'm working towards my goals, on my goals in life. I'ma keep on trying to strive and trying to grow tonight. Are you dream chasing?
What is you doing, man?
Yeah.
It's not the full price way. If you're not ready to work, man. You know what I'm saying? Me?
Yeah.
All thanks a lot.
Cause I got two that I wanted to shoot on the second one, but I already picked one. Had one locked in, now I'm trying to find out that second one.
No,
know what it is and I know what it does, so I can tell the real.
The real from the fake, the real from the fake, that's how I feel.
Watch me go keep chasing paper, so fuck a lay. I gotta get bangs.
The
fuck is you kidding?
This shit ain't no game, this is real life. I'm tryna get it, I'm tryna get it, I'm tryna get mine. Know what it is and I know what it is, so I can tell the real.
Let them know what we doing, nigga, come on.
Hey, we shooting this music video.
For what song?
Reminiscing, you know. That shit out now, actually, you know, but we dropping the video soon.
Yeah. I'm reminiscing. All them times when I ain't hear shit, but I was tryna get it. Still tryna get it. What the fuck is you playing? What the fuck is you kidding? I will not play this shit, ain't no game. This is real life. I'm tryna get it, yeah. I'm tryna get it. I'm tryna get mine. Tryna get right in this life that we live. I'm tryna do good. I remember all the times I ain't have a dime committing them crimes. I committing all them crimes. Ain't wanna go back to all this shit. Ain't wanna go back to flipping them.
Shooting movies, movies only, yeah.
Staking now, I'm reminiscing. All of them times when I ain't hit shit, but I was tryna get it. Still tryna get it, who the fuck is you playing? Who the fuck is you kidding?
Man, this shit crazy.
Are you mad for
LA
this?
Traffic been horrible. You know?
Tell them.
For playing games at the studio, not letting us in for 30 minutes, standing out in the rain and shit. Hey, but we still getting it and working, you know.
The outcome, though, we here, though.
Man, hey, and it's good. Hell yeah, now
we
it's good.
Here. We in here working,
yes,
jugging.
Yes, sir. Hell yeah. Now we doing
back
our thing.
Back to business, as usual. Yeah.
Hey, that was a little scary, you know, but shit, he got right, he came through.
Yeah, that elevator was
Oh, that was scary. That was worse than him not hitting us up.
Yo, that shit
was... I was about to climb out that thing and start pulling you guys out.
That's some action-packed shit.
Yeah.
Stay trying to get it. What the fuck is you playing? What the fuck is you kidding? I will not play this shit. Ain't no game. This is...
We gonna start it here? Like, you just came to have some food? And you're just kind of thinking about the bitch, you feel me? It's a song about a broken heart, right?
No, it's not about a girl. Oh. It's about just like life, you know, shit.
Life hurt your heart?
It was my grandma and shit.
Oh, okay. Right there.
We gotta go a little more than though. Let's go.
Figure out where you're gonna be at.
Like right here.
Okay, right there. And it's like you can move, you know, like you're kind of like head down, you know what I'm saying? Like this type shit.
All day I say, time is burning. It's okay, let them talk. I'm not going to get to where I'm going for sure. My heart still hurt. Wish I could speak to you one more time for sure. They say that I'm
hard. Alright, let's go use this. I think the green area might be part of this song.
Yeah.
I've been so strong. Broken hearted since you left and hurt my heart. It's on me, I'm far. I know for sure. I know I'm going to where I'm going for sure.
Stay grinding, stay consistent.